because I want to tell the TV world something. All you fat, overweight people out there in the audience, all you guys driving a truck, all you big muscle heads who think you're somebody, well, right here is the Mad Dog, Kevin Sullivan, and the Mad Man back here. And I tell you right now, you people shut your mouth. The man's talking. The man.
There's one thing I want to say in Buzz's behalf. In this country, you're supposed to be innocent until you're proven guilty.
I was guilty.
Not supposed to say that. Buzz never was proven guilty. You understand that? Yeah, Buzz was never proven guilty.
Of what?
Doesn't matter of what.
Doesn't matter what.
First of all,
not a thing.
I'm going to make a personal reference right now. It doesn't matter to us what side of the fence you're on. What kind of car you drive in? If you want to meet the slaughterhouse, it gets to be real personal. It's like this, Cornet. I said, it doesn't matter who it is. What happens is, when you meet the slaughterhouse, you go to the hospital.
There you have it for the Louisville Slugger, a strange brew, the slaughterhouse. Their meatloaf isn't all baked.